the media has been really unfair to him. I think that if he would have said something of belongs the line of we were hot or sexy or made any derogatory statements like that, I think that would have been a little bit different. But the fact that he said that we are beautiful and gorgeous, I don't see why any woman wouldn't be flattered by that. At the same time, I don't think that I needed an apology.